he won't perform the surgery unless I stay away from you. I don't have a choice. And if I ever want to see you again, I mean, literally, see you, I've got to do what he says.
This has got to be some sort of ethical violation.
He doesn't have to perform the surgery if he doesn't want to. He's not saving my life, and it may not even work. But if there's the slightest chance, I... Luca, I want to try, and whatever that takes, I'm willing to do that.
What are you saying?
I told him I'm okay with it.
So you're going to go through this without me? But...
Noah, we are supposed to be partners.
I know, but...
But what?
Look, it's only going to be for a few months.
So, in other words, you're picking Dr. Oliver over me.
Yeah.
Don't I get a choice? Noah, you are not the only person in this relationship. And you just met the guy. I don't care what kind of brilliant surgeon he is. He doesn't know what you need.
I'll get by.
Well, what about me? I need you too, Noah.
So, Damien left town, and the way he said goodbye, it sounded really permanent.
Why did he leave?
See, that's just it. I don't know. I went by his office, and he told me that I was going to hear a lot of really terrible things about him, and that I shouldn't pay attention to them. And then he gave me the company, and said that maybe he'd see me again one day.
Well, what about your mom?
Well, my dad said that she hit her head, but I think she's gonna be okay.
Oh, Luke, I'm so sorry.
It's not your fault.
No, but I've been so obsessed with myself, I've been completely ignoring you. You should have just told me to shut up and listen.
Oh, I'm telling you now.
Mr. Mayor, I thought we had an understanding.
We do. But Luke... I can't push him away just because you don't like him. But if that means that you're not going to go through with the surgery...
Noah, stop. I'm okay. Don't worry about me.
No, but you shouldn't have to go through this by yourself.
The most important thing is that you get your sight back. So don't worry, Dr. Oliver. I know the new rules, and I will obey them.
Good.
But that doesn't mean I don't hate you for keeping me away from Noah when we need each other the most.
It's just sound medicine.
Whatever. We'll do it your way because Noah thinks that you can help him. But I hope you live up to your own hype. Otherwise, you have to answer to me.
All Dad would say on the phone is that you hit your head, and now Damien's left town, maybe for good.
You saw Damien?
He asked me to come by the office, and when I got there, he was getting his passport and some papers together. He told me that he was leaving the country, and he left me in charge of Grimaldi Shipping.
What?
And he kept saying that everything he did out of love. But Mom, what is going on?
Wait.
What did Damien do?
Wait just a moment. Damien has left. He's left for good. Hallelujah. May he never darken our doorstep again.
Grandmother, how can you say that? He's my father, and from the way things sound, I might never see him again.
From your lips to God's ears.
Why? I don't understand. Mom, how can you let her talk like that? Can somebody please explain to me what's going on?
What's going on is that... Damien has shown his true colors to everyone.
Mother, please, let me handle this.
Look, I don't want to be handled. I just want somebody to explain to me what's happening.
I will, Luke. We're not here. Let's go home.
Wait a minute, darling. Aren't you going to have an MRI?
I don't need it. I am fine.
You don't know if you're hurt or not.
Mother, damn it. I just want to go home. Luke, will you get my coat, please?
Are you sure this is a good idea?
Yes, I just want to go home.
Where's Holden?
I don't know.
Well, Molly must have found him by now.
She may have. I mean, they have plenty to talk about.
Well, he's got more important things to focus on right now.
Stay out of it.
I'm glad you're well. Will you make sure that your mother gets home?
Yes.
Really glad that you're well. You make sure she's safe, right?
Oh, look. I don't know what I would do without you.
It just feels good to be needed. just really thought that Damien had changed.
We all did, Luke, and that's what's so...
evil.
It's more complicated than that. Damien desperately wanted us to be family. And he almost made that happen.
Yeah, by manipulating us, Mom.
Damien has always had demons, and when his back is against the wall, they come out in terrible ways. He will fight to the death for what he loves, and that's all he knows.
You still love him, don't you?
I hate what he did, Luke. I can't turn off my feelings. It wouldn't be love then. It's okay for you to still love him, Luke. He's a part of you.
I wish that you weren't.
I'm glad he is.
How can you say that?
Because you are the most loving and wonderful son that I could ever wish for. Damien gave you to me. I will always be grateful to him for that.
Do you think we'll ever see him again? Dad!
The hospital told me that you checked out. Are you doing okay?
Where have you been?
You were with Damien, weren't you?
Yeah.
Has he been arrested?
No, I let him go.
Why are you shaking? What happened?
Damien happened.
How could you let him go? After everything.
It wasn't the plan. But after I talked to you, I went to go find him.
Where was he?
He was down at the docks. He was trying to catch that freighter, just like you said. 20 minutes later, and I would have missed him.
What happened when you found him?
I wanted him to rot in prison for everything that he had done. I was about to call Margo, and that's when he said that if there was a trial, that there was no guarantee he'd be convicted. So he asked me to let him go.
And you let him?
I realized that if I didn't, he would just be hanging over us, and I didn't want that for you. So I agreed.
He convinced us that you were dead. That's the only reason we ever stopped looking for you.
I know that, Luke. He caused us all a lot of pain. I still can't even believe what he did to my mother, but I just figured it was best, and we should all just move on with our lives.
Is that even possible?
Yes. That's why I let him get on that ship. That's why I let it sail away, so that he would not hurt this family anymore.
Did he say where he was going?
No, he did not, and I didn't care to ask.
What about Meg? Doesn't she deserve justice?
The best thing for Meg right now is that she never sees or thinks about Damien Grimaldi ever again.
What makes you think he won't come back?
He won't. There's nothing here for him, and he knows that.
I'm sorry I ever trusted him.
It's okay. He's your father.
No. No, you are my father, and I am so lucky for that.
What's
wrong?
It's okay, it's okay. I'm fine. I need to find my sister.
You haven't found Meg yet?
No, I just wanted to come here first to make sure you guys were okay.
We are now.
Good. Good, I'm glad.
Hi. Holden, it's so good to see you back at this house.
Nice to see you, too. I can't stay. I need to go find my sister. Nice to see you.
You know what? I'll walk you out. You left the hospital so quickly, I didn't get a chance to pick up your prescription.
Hey! Finally! All's well with the world.
What are you doing out here?
Just waiting for Maddie. She went in the bookstore for a few minutes.
Is your mom all right?
She has a bump on her head, but she'll be fine. The doctor called in a prescription, so I came here to get it.
And what about you? How are you doing?
I don't want to get into it.
I am sorry about shutting you out before.
It's not that.
Well, what is it?
It's just that... if I get into it, I'm probably going to break down, and then you're probably going to want to comfort me, and before you know it, we've broken Dr. Oliver's stupid rules, so it's not worth it.
I don't care.
Well, I do. No, you don't understand how much I want to tell you what I'm thinking and what I'm feeling. But more than that, I want you to see again. I don't want Damien to mess that up also. So, you want me to wait with you until Maddie gets back?
Oh, no, that's all right. I'll be fine.
Okay. Well, take care of yourself then.
You too?
Wait, Luke, wait, this is stupid. You were right.